And the biggest thing of all, the quarterback is just off target.
Breaks and the tackle.
Nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.